Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And let's see, today... Alright, well, manufacture and scan. I'll take care of that real quick. And
drive active.
So I should also have contract. Got my Cyclone fleet and a bunch of heavy missiles. So, what am I doing here?
Warp drive active.
I didn't realize there was a Republic fleet missile launchers, but Minotaur Mining Corporation has them, so did I miss that before?
Warp Map drive active.
I can't. So I'm looking at the Fuzzworks LP store for Minotaur Mining Corporation just to see if there's anything I could trade in. And of course there is, but it seems like a very different list. What I remember seeing up for the Tribal Liberation Force. That's weird. Missile launcher, auto cannon, micro warp drive, smart bomb. And all of it requires insignia, though. Okay, here's some that doesn't. But they do require more LP than I have.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh, mining connections book. That's a good one. That's a pretty good conversion rate. So let's see, we've got a bunch of implants. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll hold on to those for now. Spend those. see. Oh. Okay. Put me over. $30 million now. Ah, but that takes more capacitor. Got it. Does bother me to not have something there. That actually seems pretty reasonable. I guess we do this. Throw some Valkyries in there. Alright, everything else we're gonna have to get from the market. So insure it before we go out, just in case. I've ever really taken a look at this thing close up. The multiple layers of solar panels seem kind of poorly situated as far as actually gaining power, of course. Maybe that's not what those are. I guess I always just kind of assumed that they were solar panels, because, I don't know. Minmatar kind of have a scavenger vibe, but maybe I'm wrong.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Actually very reasonably priced. Take this out for a test drive before we try to do any faction warfare. Oh, whoop. Wrong one.
Warp drive active.
Okay.
Active.
Doing that thing again. Or it only fires one of them. Even though they're supposed to be grouped. That's a little bit better. so faster is a little bit of a problem. Yeah, capacitor is definitely a problem here, so I'd have to see what we could do about that. Definitely don't remember it being this lumbering, I guess would be the word for it. Well, it's probably because I use an MTU normally. but that just seems like an unnecessary risk to just, you know, what are they, 10 or 11 million now? So I'm not gonna need to gather that much stuff.
Warp drive active.
Part of me wants to go and try to do that battlefield, but I'm feeling a little tired, so I think I might pass on it tonight, but hopefully we'll be able to get into one tomorrow. Try to do it earlier in the day.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
may go back to the original color scheme, but we'll leave this for now. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.